somehow managed to activate the second harmony stone. But it won't do you any good.
We'll show you, Nightmare Moon!
Don't worry, Spike. It's only a matter of time. We won't let her win.
I'm not too worried, Twilight. With friends like ours, we can't lose.
Your attempt to find all the harmony stones is quite charming. What's so futile?
No way!
We must restore balance between the sun and the moon. You can't make it nighttime forever.
You silly little fool. Of course I can. Save your efforts. Accept me as your ruler and bask in the nighttime eternal. You are quite bold, little fool. But stop this madness. Don't you realize the brilliance of eternal night? I would be a far better ruler than Celestia.
I doubt that. You've wreaked havoc for far too long already, Nightmare Moon.
And we're gonna stop you.
We shall see about that.
If you stop this now, Twilight Sparkle, I'll consider it a deal.
I won't be bought by your lies.
Yeah, Twilight won't fall for that stuff.
Wait, can I be a prince?
Spike?
Oh, right.
I won't be bought either, Nightmare Moon.
Very well. Then consider this your last chance to surrender.
What? I cannot believe it. How did you find all the harmony stones?
You better believe it.
Yes, we were able to find and activate all the harmony stones. Thanks to the true magic of friendship.
Ha! No matter. The stones will not be fully activated with the spirits of the elements of harmony.